Good morning children, welcome to online class. I am your general knowledge teacher Mrs. Kanchan. Today we are going to learn our first lesson, find the planets. See children, we live on earth and our earth is a planet. The solar system consists of 8 planets and sun is the center of the solar system. Our earth is a planet. It is the only planet where life exists. Now see, the first question, it is the largest planet in the solar system. It is called the king of planets. It's Jupiter. Second one, it is the fastest moving planet. It is very hot during the day and very cold at night. It's Mercury. It is the only planet which supports life. We live on it. It's Earth. It has no moons and is a neighbor of the Earth. It is called the evening star. It's Venus. It is pale blue in color. It is named after the Roman sea god. It's Neptune. It is very far from the sun and has a moon called Charon. This heavenly body is not called a planet anymore. It's Pluto. It was discovered by William Herschel. It is the 7th planet from the sun. It's Uranus. 8th, it is called the red planet. It has 2 moons, Phobos and Deimos. It's Mars. It is the 2nd largest planet. It is the planet with broad ring. It's Saturn. Now, look here. The center of the solar system. The sun is the star in the center of our solar system. It also gives off a stream of particles which reaches Earth as solar wind. The source of all this energy is nuclear fusion. Second, group of stars. The patterns of stars seen in the sky are usually called constellations, although more accurately a group of stars that forms a pattern in the sky is called an asterism. Third, the planet on which we live. Earth is the only planet where life exists. Fourth, the objects found between planets. The asteroids belt is the torus shaped region in the solar system located roughly between the orbits of the planets Jupiter, Mars, that is occupied by a great many solid, irregularly shaped bodies of many size but much smaller than planets called asteroids. Fifth, heavenly bodies that fall on the earth and create hollow. Meteoroids are objects in space that range in size from dust grains to small asteroids. Think of them as space rocks. When meteoroids entered Earth atmosphere or that of another planet like Mars at high speed and burn up the fireball or shooting stars are called meteors. Sixth, satellite of the Earth. A satellite is an object that moves around a larger object. Earth is a satellite because it moves around the sun. The moon is a satellite because it moves around Earth. These machines are launched into space and orbit Earth or another body in space. Seventh, the planet closest to the sun. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun and it's also the smallest, only a little bit larger than Earth's moon. Eighth, this has a tail and appears once in 75 years. It is a periodic comet and returns to Earth about every 75 years, making it possible for a human to see it twice in his or her lifetime. The last time it was here was in 1986, and it is projected to return in 2022.